Crews recovered the body of a swimmer today who went missing in Rattlesnake Lake. The man reportedly jumped or fell into the water from a boat yesterday and just never resurfaced. Rescue crews and drone operators with Eastside Fire searched for him. The medical examiner will determine his cause of death.
Well, the FBI has